Okay, what I've decided to do today is come down to Portchester Castle just to do a little bit of film. I've had a couple of requests about do I live near any castles, so this is one that I do live near to, and there are quite a few in the UK, so this is just one of them that I come down to have a look, and I'll show you inside the grounds and we'll walk into the entrance. As you can see, it goes all the way here. You can actually go up that tower now to the top and look over. I won't be doing that today. And then we come around to this side, and this is the main entrance, you can imagine, and that's obviously down towards the street, which I will film on the way out. Some quite interesting houses down there. The sun's probably blaring into the thing, and there's where the old moat would be cut in around. And here we go, walking into the castle. Quite a few people around today. This is into the grounds now. Pretty impressive in its day. You can imagine all the soldiers up on the top. And it is a defence. I'll walk straight down this path for the minute and show you a bit more, but what we'll do is we'll walk in over the bridge and round part of the moat. I'm trying to keep this as still as I can. It looks like it's all closed up today anyway. Now you can normally go in through the courtyard, but you can imagine the soldiers coming over this into the main castle itself. I guess this used to be part of the moat. We go in here. And then behind those double doors, it opens up into a big courtyard. But it's pretty impressive. And there's a bit of a lookout window this side. And lots of pigeons live here as well now. So just walk off of here. It's a shame they can't get in there. I guess they're closed during the week. Now it's sort of November, towards the end of November now. I'm trying to think of the date, but I can't, so I won't say what it is. But it is towards the end of November. And as you can see, it's fairly impressive. So what I'm going to do is I'll walk down this road a bit now and film a little bit more. Just let me show you how close it is to the sea and the main entrance. So here we go, just walking down towards the main, or one of the back entrances, I guess. The main entrance is behind me. And as you can see, there is a churchyard within the grounds of the castle. Now, I will put some facts up on the screen for the castle so you can get an idea of when it was built, what sort of soldiers actually stayed here. As you can see, it's got a nice ground. In the summer, you do get lots of people sat down here having picnics within the wall. And here is the cemetery to the right hand side. And their church notice board. It's the St. Mary's Parish Church, Portchester. That's the area. Christmas fete on sometime this year, but just let's have a quick look in here just to read some of the stones if I can. They are quite old, some of them. It says 1820. That person was born, they died 1908. which I'd imagine they've been here for many years. Just trying to see a date on one if I can. You get all this old stuff, you get a new car parked right in the middle. And looks like the Flickr's doing all right then. And then we have, obviously, the Remembrance Sunday. It was on the 11th of the 11th. And let's walk back out of here and then down towards the rear entrance. There you go, that one there, I don't want to tread on it. It's 2003. And there's one over there that was in the 29th of March, 1839. Well, so there are some quite old ones here. So let's wander on out and take it out the back entrance. That sounds so wrong, but I've said it. That's one of the things coming down in the winter. Well, there's not many people around. You can't actually get into the entrances of the church. It's all locked up to try to get in. And you get lots of little kids running around with their parents, which is a shame. So be quiet. Let's have a look. Here we go, out of the back entrance and out to the sea. So I'll stand here and I'll give you a little bit of a view of the castle, and as you can see to the left, and as we pan round, you have Portchester itself, the main town, and those white cliffs you can see is Portsdown Hill. And up on top of there, if you see some of my previous videos, you would have seen me driving past the radar station on top of the hill. Those flats in the far distance is Port Solent, and just to the right is the lock video that I shot of the time lapse. If you want to have a look through my videos, you will find that time lapse. It's quite interesting to watch. Let me move round, and then you're coming around towards the docks, round to Portsmouth Docks. And then in the distance there, it's actually the docks itself. Let me just walk along a bit further for you. We'll walk right down to the end of this point where the castle goes to the right, and then you can walk around the other side of it. But I want to go back in the grounds and do a bit more filming there. So there's a couple of noisy seagulls. And this is the one of the main rivers out of Port Solent, where all the boats go into the harbour. And just a little bit further up, as you can see, this is Portsmouth Navy Docklands. And I will stop when I get to the end. So let me
show. Thanks for watching my video all the way through. Appreciate you taking the time. Now, I have posted another video here that you may want to watch. You never know, you might like it. So thanks again. You have a great day. Subscribe if you want. Give me the thumbs up. Take care.